So it was said that, so conventional direction of current, we said that we'll make our mistakes permanent, let it be like that, we accept that we have made the mistake, but we leave it like that, calling it the conventional current. And the actual direction of current, the actual flow of electrons is actually opposite to it. Okay, we accept that the actual direction of current, is opposite to it. And is shown by green arrows. Actual direction of current, the actual direction of current is actually the direction of flow of electrons. This is the direction of flow of electrons. We get the point. And this is shown by, conventional direction is shown by red arrows. Okay. Fine. So that is called the conventional current. And the green one is called the actual direction of current. Okay, and that is the direction in which the electron flows. So we show the I to be like this. Still we show it. For all the circuits that I'll show, it will be that. However, the electrons will flow like that. Green is the direction of the flow of electrons. And this you'll carry for your life. This mistake, we'll keep on doing, accepting that we are making a mistake. You understand?